welcome to some Kerbal Space Program. I've always wanted to put this game on YouTube, and I finally thought, fuck it, why not? What are we going to do? Unlimited power, because it's sandbox, so we can build whatever we want. Now, what I'm going to do is, for the first episode, which is this one, right here, I thought, why not just say fuck it and go big or go home? Now, ages ago, before I accidentally deleted the save, I built a plane that was called the Vulcan. I'll put a picture on the screen right now. And that was the biggest plane that I have ever built in Kerbal Space Program. I thought, fuck it, why not? For the first episode of Kerbal Space Program, I'm going to try and recreate that. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so here it is. This is a big fuck off plane. Holy shit, if we come down here, it's almost 100 ton, and that's, well, I mean, I haven't taken any fuel out. Almost 100 ton has 218 parts. Oh, Jesus, this is, Well, alrighty, let's test this bad boy. Oh, shit, here we go. Oh, don't explode on the runway. Don't explode on the... Ooh, okay. Okay. I got control surfaces at the back. Let's fire up the engines, full thrust. Oh, look at those babies go. Nice. Nice cockpit view. Alright, we are thundering down the runway. Holy shit. 60 meters per second. Alright, we'll get to 80 and we'll pull up. Alright, pulling up. Oh, the wings! Oh no! Look at the wings! I need to add some stretch to that, but we're airborne! We are airborne! I cannot believe this. What is the roll rate? Oh boy. Ooh, hey. Jesus, the wings, yeah, look at that. They're falling apart. This thing controls like a bus. Wow. Okay, I think I might need to add these bad boys to the roll. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Okay. Okay, now, if we hit one, because I toggled them, we should open the doors. Oh, look at that. Yes. Look at that. What a beauty. Alright. 140 something meters. Those wings are terrifying. Okay. I might just reset that, revert. I'm gonna take this back, modify it a bit. I'm actually thinking of adding more engines. I know the Vulcan only has 4. But for the sake of, you know, speed, we need more engines, so I'm going to modify this. I'll be right back. Okay, so we've done some modifications. We've added another engine, so this thing is a 6-engine behemoth. I need to fix the lining up of the engines. I've added what I personally call stitching to the aircraft, because it looks like you're stitching the aircraft together. Alright, let's get this baby going. Holy shit! Look at it! It's beautiful! Oh my god! How amazing is that? Oh my god, alright, pull up. Woo! Okay, that was loud to me. It's got some climb in it. Okay, we added a lot more control surfaces. Roll rate is better. Actually, that's not bad for an aircraft of this size. If we just hold down S, look at this baby go. Holy shit. Oh, wow. I will also confess, my first Vulcan also had 6 engines. So, we've taken a bit of the KSP liberties here. This game's never lagged on me before. Holy shit. Alright. Back to the drawing board. Oh. Let's go add some bombs! This looks good. This one looks good. Okay, aim it straight down. Yes! Yes, we've got it! Boom! Did it destroy the building? No, it didn't destroy the building. Damn it! Alright, well, we did, however, manage to drop it and hit the target. So I will call that a successful bombing run. Let's land this baby. Let's cut some speed. Okay, man, this actually has decent controls. Like, it handles excellently. It is slow, but I mean, that's sort of granted of big aircrafts. Oh, gone too far. Okay, slow speeds is not its friend. Holy shit, actually we might need some engines here, just full power to get some speed up. SAS off. Alright, here we go, boys. We're lining it up. A little bit more power, a little bit more power. Yep, keep that speed up. Above 70. X. Alright, we're coming in. Okay, speed. Speed looks good. We can take off at 41, so if we're above 40 when we hit the ground, we're going to bounce. We're going to hit it very shortly. Oh, there we go. That's it. Brakes, boys. Brakes. Woo! Nicely done! You're fucking terrified, aren't you? Let's see if we can drift this bad boy. No drift. All right. Nice little bunny hop there. Well, brakes on. Oh, it's got lights. Could fly this baby at night. I like it. Well, everyone, that is the Vulcan. We managed to take off, turn around, deliver a payload. It didn't destroy the building, however. I will have to probably be going faster, maybe add more mass to the vehicle. I don't actually know what needs to happen to destroy the assembly, but we did it, and I think for a first episode, that was fairly successful, because we built a massive aircraft. I think it has over 200-something parts. It is a behemoth, a six-engined behemoth. I am in love with it. Well, also, yes, comment down what you would like to see built, and I will try and build it. I'll probably end up building a few other planes and stuff. I love planes. But yes, comment what you would like to see built, and I will build it. I'll catch you guys in the next episode.